Cricket has always got everyone's attention. The way it is worshipped in our country really makes you wish it was your product. Hello there, this is Bhavya Kaushal, and here are four things every entrepreneur should learn from cricket. It is necessary to understand that not all pitches, businesses, markets are the same. So an approach that has worked in one scenario may not work in another. An entrepreneur's success is directly correlated with the success of his or her team. Just think how Dhoni always kept faith in his players and supported them through their bad patches during the 2011 World Cup. A client or an investor pitch can be nerve-wracking. While the path to success is riddled with ups and downs, we need to focus to stay the course and fight against all odds. Entrepreneurs must know how to tackle pressure and give their 100% in every situation. Being flexible and open to new ideas is something that gives an edge to your business. Have a great day ahead.